Hello, I'm Jon Lord. There's been some issues and concerns brought to my attention, so I am here to find out what is going on at the Midfield Mobile Home Park.
Yeah, a lot of stress, you know. We're going to lose everything. That's what I think.
Oh, it's been rough on her.
Very rough on her. She cried 90% of the time. They were showing us a picture of an open area. It's got about, what, I don't know how many sour gas line in there. Yes. So they're going to put us out there?
Yeah,
what kind of reasoning is that?
Yeah,
somebody must have offered somebody some money for this, you know. That's the only thing I can see. The city council that we got now, they don't seem to care about the average. All it is money, 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 money. Mm-hmm. You know, they can spend $30 million on a stupid bridge. They say the infrastructure here, because there's nothing wrong with the infrastructure in here. After all the time that I did what I did for the city, I worked for the city, I worked for my country, and now this is what I'm getting?
Mm-hmm.
This is how they're treating me?
The city.
They take $1.2 million in here in rent every year. They have a water main break, for example. Mm-hmm. Some other place, they fix it in 2 days. We've right. had some sitting here for 2 weeks with a hole in it. And had a 92-year-old lady living in the place. She couldn't get no water and use the toilet.
Mm-hmm.
They told her to use a pot with the seniors. Do you want them to stay in their homes as long as they can? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
And we got support from the Sun and the Herald.
Yeah.
On us.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's just like, okay, coming in and say, okay, you have to get out of your home. Where do you go? The infrastructure in this park is outlived its use.
That's what you're told. Do you believe that?
No. Doesn't make sense.
Mm-hmm.
This whole thing doesn't make sense. I mean, there's no senior housing now.
Mm-hmm.
And in 2.5 years from now, they'll be even less because there's more seniors. Obviously, they figure more taxes on for them is worth more than what the senior citizens are or the people in this park are worth, whether they're seniors or not. I think that they want this property for gain, just to gain more taxes. Because why else would they put us out? They didn't put, they're not closing Inglewood, they're not closing Renfrew, and they were all here before us, and that's... You know, if our infrastructure is bad, why isn't theirs bad?
I spent 20 years in the service and served this country, and to get treated like a piece of garbage,
mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. I don't buy that.
I'm Jon Lord. And it seems to me there's some serious questions and issues being raised here. Has this provoked any questions in your mind?